I love it because it's a big discipline in the sense of the scope and the scale, obviously. That together with the raw materials, there's nothing really that's out of bounds in terms of, you know, what you can study and the sources, if you like, anything that illuminates the lives of real people living in real time and place in the past is usable material.